The government has promised to offer a vaccine to 15 million vulnerable people by mid-February. So, will it make its target? After a bit over a month, it's jabbed 3.2 million people, and crucially, it's now going fast enough to achieve its goal. Ministers say that the key factor is vaccine supply, but there haven't been any official projections until recently. The Scottish government published these on Wednesday. Now, apparently, the UK government objected and they were taken down quickly, but I got a copy, and what it shows is incredibly revealing. Not so much of the ups and downs of the supply from all the manufacturers. We don't really know why that's there, but because of what happens when you add all this up. It shows that by the end of May, you get a total of about 6.6 million doses, and there are 4.4 million adults in Scotland. This graph shows that what that means is a total. According to these projections, there should be enough vaccine in Scotland to vaccinate every vulnerable person, even the over 50s, once by mid-March, and every Scottish adult twice by mid-July. There is enough vaccine, according to this. We can extrapolate that out to the UK as a whole. And when you do, you see the reason that ministers are so confident behind the scenes. That's because we should have more than 20 million doses by mid-February, the date of the target, and 100 million plus, enough for everyone twice by mid-July. Now, this is just my extrapolation, so please do take this with a pinch of salt. And of course, even if this is right, a lot can still go wrong with manufacturer or delivery. But the Scottish government does say its figures are based on a worst-case scenario, so there's every reason to think that this is possible. Of course, there are huge challenges. According to the latest SAGE documents, research shows that just 28% of black ethnic groups intend to get the vaccine. But on the vital issue of supply, the best data we have suggests that this time, the government is preparing to underpromise and overdeliver.